The Steuben County Legislature has passed the Steuben County Safe Schools Initiative 2022, which will dedicate a $110,000 fund to prevent and effectively respond to school shooting threats throughout the county. The vote passed 16-1 and will provide state-of-the-art equipment and nationally recognized training for school resource officers. District Attorney Brooks Baker saying this will be used from another fund and will come at no cost for taxpayers.